Navi Mumbai Municipal Corporation has recovered almost 10 crore rupees worth of property tax using a very innovative method. We have Ruchi Deshpande, who tracks that market, joining us with some more details on that. Ruchi, tell us, how exactly did they go about it?
The Navi Mumbai Municipal Corporation, or the NMMC, has located property tax defaulters through electricity meters from the MSEDCL. What they essentially did was they scanned the list of commercial power users from the residential ones and then accordingly levied property tax and penalty as per the commercial rate. Now note that the NMMC told us that the commercial property tax rate is four times more than what you pay from the residential point of view, and they also told us that many of these operators operate their businesses from their residences in order to evade this commercial property tax. Now the NMMC further told us that they have almost met their property tax target for the financial year 2015 to 2016, which is about 420 crore rupees, out of which they have recovered nearly 4,431 crore rupees. What they also told us that in order to get these property owners to comply to the tax, comply with the tax norms, they are mulling a 50% waiver on the penalty that you pay if you default on your property tax. This was a measure that was taken earlier by Pune Municipal Corporation, and it did work for them. Now, the NMMC told us that they are mulling this decision, and they've already sent this proposal to the state government for approval.
Ruchi Deshpande there with that important story about the most innovative way to recover property tax. Thank you so much for bringing us those details.